Felicity deliberately identified the body that fell from the roof as her husband. But it wasn't. It was Jack Wilmot.
Mick Turner is still very much alive, Scott. And he's our killer.